can see that those countries are under the domination.